Hello, and thanks for logging on to Channel6NewsOnline.com. I'm Eric Cantor here at Red Bulls Arena, where once again the Red Bulls have lost a home game, this time 3-1 to Real Salt Lake, where Real Salt Lake started off the game really strong, getting three consecutive goals in the first 25 minutes of the game. With the season concluding, there's only a few more games left for the Red Bulls to get back into that playoff picture. They still have several chances, but all these games are going to be must-win, and that's really going to make the Red Bulls have to change their game style if they want a chance in the playoffs. For Channel 6 News, I'm Eric Hanschiger.